Welcome to one of the most visited cities in the world, Rome, for the penultimate stop of the 2017 Global Champions League season. In the stunning setting that is the Stadio de' Marmi, which is surrounded by marble figures and overlooked by the Olympic Stadium, it is all set to be a colossal sporting occasion. The teams will be pulling out all the stops to try and earn vital ranking points with the season's finale in Doha fast approaching. Strategy and tactics will once again be the talk of the town, with the 18 teams carefully selecting from their roster of five. With every score counting, inter-team decisions and horse strength a top priority in the 14th leg of the championship, with the Rome event being one of the final chances to shake up the order. Current leaders Hamburg Diamonds, fresh from their victory in Valkensvaard, have an 8-point lead and will start the weekend with clear intent as Harry Smulders and Eric Lamars come off the bench to play up front. It's set to be a fierce battle as reigning champions Valkensvaard United will bring out home hero and star striker Alberto Zorzi alongside maestro Marcus Enning. They'll be hoping to add a decent amount of points to their 257 tally to take back the overall lead. Local spectators will see heavyweight riders Marlon Zalatelli and Abdel Saeed take the reins for the Rome Gladiators. But all eyes will be on the green team throughout the weekend to see whether they'll change their lineup for Saturday's final and put world number two Lorenzo De Luca into play. The big guns will be out in force, with many of the teams putting forward their strongest combinations to collect valuable ranking points. So who will take the Global Champions League podium here in Rome? Sit tight and let's see.